This other video we're going to be looking at another video from our 5-minute video marketing channel. And I'm Tyrone, by the way. See ya.
Inside this video, you'll learn how to set up Magic Lantern in 8 easy steps. Hi, I'm Tyrone from 5-Minute Video Marketing. And if you're looking to open some hidden features on your Canon DSLR camera, then using Magic Lantern is for you. Let's take a look at how to set up Magic Lantern for your Canon DSLR camera. Step 1. Check your camera firmware. If you have the correct version for your camera, then you're good to go. For example, if you're using a Canon 600D, then the firmware you should have installed is version 1.0.2. If not, install an updated firmware from the Canon website, or if you're unsure, please click the link below to take you to the correct version. Step 2. Download Magic Lantern via their website to your computer and extract the files to your desktop in a directory called Magic Lantern. You can access their website's download section by clicking on the link below. Step 3. Format your SD card using your camera's format function, then switch off the camera. Step 4. Take the SD card and insert it into your computer and copy the files from the Magic Lantern directory to the SD card. Step 5. Eject your SD card and insert it back into your camera. Then turn your camera into manual mode and switch it on. Step 6. Press the menu button and go to the settings menu area. You will find a link that says Firmware Ver. For example, if you have a Canon 600D, then it will say Firmware Ver. 1.0.2. Next, click on the set button and it will take you to another screen. Click OK to continue and it will install Magic Lantern firmware. Step 7. Wait for a few minutes until it's 100% complete. Step 8. Start using Magic Lantern. Congratulations, you have installed Magic Lantern successfully on your Canon DSLR camera. For a tutorial on the best settings to use your Canon camera, watch our 5 quick tips to set up Magic Lantern video. Click on the link below to access this tutorial.
Now, if you like this video, remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Now, you have to do something. Do something!